Sheriff Turner, what is this going to mean to juvenile offenders in Oklahoma County?
Well, it's going to give them a place where the atmosphere will be more home-like and give the officials who are going to handle juveniles a better chance to rehabilitate them without putting them in a county jail where they shouldn't be kept, should never have been kept in the county jail. They'll have a trained staff to work with them, and I think they'll work out much better for the people handling them.
Do you think the parochial school situation is getting crowded in any sense at all?
Well, it is. We are experiencing to a great extent the same thing that the public schools are. We're trying to build schools as fast as we can to keep up with the school population. Right now, and of course in Oklahoma City, we do have a central Catholic high school. So far, we haven't one in Tulsa, but we're going to build one.
Mm-hmm.
And then the regular, the grade schools are all crowded. In fact, are the school inspectors that come around, that's really the only criticism they have of the school, you know, is there are too many students.